Hi, I'm Mahtar Job, the Managing Director of the International Finance Corporation, the largest global development institution focusing on the private sector. IFC uses the power of the private sector to find innovative solutions to address the world's biggest challenges. Chief among them is the fourth displacement crisis made worse by climate-related disasters, hunger, and conflict. We face a crisis of historic proportion, as highlighted in this year's World Development Report on Migration. This creates challenges not only for the refugees, but also for their host countries. Consider this. The number of people worldwide who are forcibly displaced is now estimated at 110 million. And an estimated 76% of them are hosted in low and middle-income countries, often by communities facing similar socio-economic challenges. Increasingly, the international community is looking to the private sector for help. By partnering with UNHCR, the UN Refugee Agency, IFC will increase private sector engagement in forced displacement context with the aim of providing durable access to jobs and services and facilitating economic integration for both the displaced population and their host. By leveraging the distinct strength of our unique organizations, we can help forcibly displaced people rebuild their life and foster strong bonds with their host communities. The efforts build on our engagement with UNHCR in East Africa, in Latin America, and in the Middle East, where our teams have worked together to boost financial inclusion and help refugees integrate into the local workforce. The launch of this new IFC-UNHCR joint initiative represents our commitment to creating sustainable private sector opportunities for some of the most vulnerable communities around the world. It's a tangible and powerful example of how two different kinds of organizations come together to drive change, accomplishing more together than we ever could alone.